Turning to our Indy 500 coverage, he made history in the 100th running of the race, and now Alexander Rossi has the cash to celebrate. Tonight, the rookie received his check for $2.5 million, his prize for crossing that finish line first yesterday. Dave First will have more on the Indy 500 banquet coming up in just a few minutes.